150,000 already in attendance and millions more tuning in from around the world for the biggest sporting event on earth. No team from outside Europe has ever won the cup on European soil. But that doesn't stop the rest of the world from watching and hoping that one day that may change. There's the King of Sweden, Gustav the Sixth Adolf, with Queen Mountbatten arriving at their box. And now the entrance of our host, Team Sweden. British-born manager George Ringer pulled players from not just Sweden, but other European countries. A bit of a European all-star team, really. And on the other side, Coach Viola and Team Brazil.
And there's our young star Nascimento, now being called Pelé by his teammates.
It's Pelé.
But make no mistake, Brazil will need the wrestling team to step up today against the governable Swedes. The entire nation has shut down for the day as every Brazilian from every walk of life comes together to watch the big game.
To the young Nascimento, back to Milton Santos. That's Marlon Lemons into him.
Watch out! Oh, my. No card there. So either the referee missed that one or is going to let Parling clear up.
Gorincha looking for Nascimento, but he's marked by three yellow shirts. Gorincha passes to Zito. Stolen away by Scotland! Sweden's first possession. And now Reina calls for the shift. Here we go. The Swedes moving quickly downfield. That's Lindholm to Parling. A quick touch over to Hamlin. Hamlin back to Lindholm. And now Hamlin breaks down the right wing. Lindholm centers to Parling. Parling punches a swift pass. He goes back more into the area. Simonsen down the middle. Hamlin on the cross. It's Simonsen. Just wide. A brilliant attack for the Nordic Titans.
And Sweden's applying pressure early on. Kumar will take the goal kick.
Trapped by Nascimento and now finally with an opportunity.
And here he goes, spinning his way through Lindholm and Axemon. Simonsen coming in to challenge. And Pelé's back the other way.
Nascimento trying to do it all on his own. And oh my goodness, a huge shoulder from Parling.
Sweden removing Pelé from the equation. Just as promised, they are determined to stop his one-man show. And Pelé's still down, holding on to that right knee he recently injured.
Brazil down a man and Sweden looking to capitalize. Kurt Hamlin plays the ball up to Lindholm. Lindholm straight to London. Now on his own in the area. The shot. Goal! Goal, Sweden! Lindholm less than 4 minutes on the clock. And this is big.
Oh. Everyone expected Sweden to come out early. But no one expected it this early. Confidence are a clear weak point ever since 1950, and it's hard not to think of that tragic loss now.
The fans remembering Coach Rayner's prediction that an early score would seal the victory. The King, the Queen, George Rayner, and Team Sweden, they all want the Jules Rimet trophy to stay on friendly shores, and stay it will from the looks of things. As the victory celebrations begin here in Matsunda Stadium,
because they're smiling. I can't see anything.
Finally, the world can see Brazil's beauty. Our heroes now in perfect harmony.
King and Queen now applauding the South Americans. George.